Oh, stop! Mother Miranda! Ah!
Hey! Who was... What was that?
Visited them all.
Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
Think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough, huh?
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. Even better. Mother Miranda is gonna love you. You're whining. We're almost there.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you if you entrust the mortal to House Demetrius, my daughters and I will deliver to you.
Get out of the way, ugly! I want to see! He's awake!
You shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private? Where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man-thing's suffering is assured.
Yeah, gag. The man's dick is cut off in the castle. Blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
friends. Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was well
done. Oh, keep growing. One day your head might actually fit your ego.
Fight. Hey, don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no more fight. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin!
Let's see what you have here. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No!
Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three, two, one, showtime!
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan.
Those freaks have Rose?
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. Naturally. You don't quite have the cash on hand. Pay me no mind. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. This is all an investment, even. Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Could Rose be here?
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Let me down! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Uh,
away! What are you doing?
Where have they taken Rose?
Thank you. String you up. Slice, face taken alive, dead, which would you prefer? You will look wonderful mounted in our hall. Not bad.
Shit.
just like that.
Ugh!
believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Quit your games. Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I feel no pain! Impertinent man! This can't be! How dare you bare your teeth at us! I don't believe it! Not like this! Move your hands! I'll slice your throat and stuff it with worms!
Shall I give you the tour?
done to my daughter!
What the hell?